Every day, stars we see. Are they really alive right now? This is why, because. And here what happens when we look at the sky. Before going to the topic, let's learn about light speed. Light can travel at a speed of 3 lakh km/s. Light year means a distance light can cover in a year. It is about 9 trillion kilometers. The nearest star from the earth is?
Sun.
Of course sun, but we are not talking about the sun, so keep it aside. When it comes to the star, it is Alpha Centauri A, at a distance of 4.3 light years from the earth. If Alpha Centauri explodes today, we are not going to see that explosion until next 4.3 years, because the light has to travel 4.3 years.
Yes, that means we are looking at the past.
Yes, we are looking at the past. Do you know, the farthest star we ever discovered is 5 billion light years away from the earth. It is called as Icarus. That means the light started traveling from the Icarus before the formation of earth. And you guys already know, the earth formed 4.3 billion years ago. Most of the star has a distance of 1 billion light years from the earth. That means the light takes 1 billion years to reach us. You know what? A star can live 10 billion years. And our sun completed his 5 billion years. The thing is, the most of the stars you are looking right now does not exist right now. Why? Because light take lot of time to reach us. And don't worry, these beautiful stars never gonna die. After every explosion of a star, a new star will be born. Okay, that's all about stars. Is this kind of stuff works in closer distances? And that's another story of why because.
If you end up liking this video, like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on notifications.